Hello, today I will demonstrate our RGB camera software for dynamic gestures. We have developed sample gestures in 6 categories: capital letters, lowercase letters, numbers, symbols, shapes, and characters such as those used in Japanese. Gestures can be performed by hand movements after using a trigger to activate recognition. It does not matter whether right or left hand is used to make gestures, or whether gestures involve tracking finger, palm, or fist. Movements can be big or small, or slow or fast. It is also possible to group a number of different gestures in the same category. Finally, given that we can define gestures without programming or training data input, it is very easy for us to add new dynamic gestures. Our dynamic gestures recognition system operates in real time and outputs hand ID, gesture ID, hand front or back view, and whether right or left hand was used. Let's start. Here is a capital A. The movements can be small or big. For example, here is a small capital A. While here is a big capital A. Here is lowercase x in handwriting style. We can add different gestures to the same category. For example, here is a lowercase x in block style starting from top right corner. Here is number 8. The gestures can be performed at any speed. For example, here is 8 made slowly. While here is 8 made at a fast speed. Here is at sign. Again, the movement can be small or big. For example, here is a small at sign. While here is a big at sign. Here is a star. The star can be made from any corner. For example, here is a star made from the left corner. Here's a Japanese UE character. Again, the movement can be slow or fast. Here is UE made slowly. While here is UE made at a fast speed.